Kumaraswamy sir, and also our dynamic leader Sampath Kumar sir, who has taken an initiation for conducting of this digital literacy 21st century skills program for the teachers of high school and primary school working in Warangal urban district. And I also thank for the initiation of our Padmavati madam and Rojarani madam, who has engaged for the past 2 weeks regarding Google Docs and also about the Google Forms. So today our General Secretary Sampath sir has given me a topic of creating how to create animated videos. So I'm Dr. Ravi Kumar Kola, Vice President ELTA Warangal Urban, and also a teacher of English working at JPHS Saipet, Dharmasagar Mandal, Warangal Urban District. So first of all, let us know what is animation. So you can see here some I have taken a GIF file, which is about open educational resources. So animation is nothing but it is making a series of movements or changes in the display. So it catches the attention of everybody if there is a movements or changes in the display. So how can we make animation? So what is the need of animation in education? So before going into how to make animated videos, let us know some details about why animation is essential for us. So it's animation makes us the concepts very simplified for the students. So using this animation, the abstract concepts also can be made very simple, and we can make our students to learn the concepts, and it makes the students to like the subject. Whether any, if a convention of mode of teaching is going on and we are using different type of things, but coming over here, if we engage our students to watch these animated videos, it definitely makes the students to like the subject. And also it makes the subject very easy. So we can tailor the subject to the needs of the students. So we can also, by using of these animated videos, we can reach the unreached children in our classroom. And coming to the psychological point of view, where our Dr. Srinivas Reddy, who is a psychologist, so here coming over the animation, the use of animation in education is going to fulfill a cognitive function. According to the Bloom's taxonomy, there are three domains: affective domain, a psychomotor domain, and cognitive domain. By using this animation, what happens is that it triggers the cognitive function of the children. So it also makes the subject, it makes the knowledge very attractive. Using animation, we can make the knowledge very attractive. The students also get attracted towards the subject.
No.
And there is a scope for self-learning for the students, and engages the students and sustains the motivational aspects. By using this animation, we can sustain the motivational aspect of the student. So these are the things why we are using animation in education. So you can see here, I have created this simple animation using the PowerPoint. So one by one, you can see the different way of how the animation is coming over here. So just by using the simple animation, using the PowerPoint. So for beginners, we can use PowerPoint as a powerful tool for the animation. What are the different type of animations that are available for us? Okay, so there are two types of animation, that is 2D animation and 3D animation. You know, 2D animation, two dimensional. So X axis and Y axis, that is a two dimensional object. So when we draw something on a blackboard or a board, so that becomes a 2D object. But coming over 3D, that is a three dimensional image where X axis, Y axis and Z axis. So where we can show the real objects, like instead of drawing a cube on a board, if we show them a duster like that, so that becomes a three dimensional image. So here in creating animations also, we can create 2D animations and 3D animations. Coming over creation of 2D animations, these are the three applications which are available for us. So that is the TweenCraft. It is a cartoon video maker and animation app. So today I'm going to deal with this TweenCraft. And coming to this Vivo Video, this is also very simple one. By just the teacher, like Rani Madam has said, sir, we are the beginners. So by using this Vivo video, you can just, instead of images, you can just write on a piece of paper, the points on a piece of paper and a white paper, you can just take a photos of that and you can create animation. Instead of downloading the images from elsewhere or taking any pictures from outside, you can just write by using sketch pens or markers like that on any charts on white papers. You can just take the photographs of that and you can create animation for the topic by using this simple Vivo video also. And coming over here, this is another one which is used, which can be used only from this desktop or laptop. Coming over here, these two apps are available in the Android platform. We can create animations using mobile. So what we thought is that, so every teacher don't have access to desktop or laptop. So what is accessible to them is the mobile, the smartphone, which is there in the hands. So why can't we try of the devices which are available, which are accessible to the students so that the teachers can make animation. So that's the reason I have taken this TwinCraft today. And TwinCraft and Vivo Video, these are available on the Android platform. And coming over here, this Powtoon. So this is Powtoon is a combination of PowerPoint and cartoon. PowerPoint and cartoon. So we can create a wonderful, awesome videos and presentations by using this Powtoon, where it is available on the desktop. That is a type of a software, that is an online resource. And coming over here, nowadays, if you want to create 3D animations, I told about only 2D animations, but later stage, I request all the teachers who are attending today's webinar, after going through this TwinCraft app. So when you get well versed with using this TwinCraft, you can create 3D animations also using this Toontastic 3D animation tool. This is also available on the Android platform. Toontastic. So this is a very wonderful thing. So you can create stories. You can create digital stories. Not only the teachers can create digital stories, but also we can also engage our students to create 3D stories, 3D animations by using this Toontastic app also. So first, please, I request everyone to know how to create the animation using the TwinCraft. The knowledge which gained by you after attempting, after doing some of the videos in the TwinCraft, you shift the gained knowledge. You shift the gained knowledge to doing the 3D animations in the Toontastic. Okay. And coming over here, this is a very wonderful 3D animation. But I think Vinay sir and we tried many times for getting mastery over this Blender. But we are unable to get such a type of thing over here because this Blender is such a wonderful one and it is an open source and it is an open source software and it's a free software. We can create 3D animations. If you know Blender, how to use the Blender, we can not only create small short films, but we can also create the animation movie, a 3D animation movie. And also we can create 3D games also. So such a type of thing is there in this Blender. So this is the highest level of creating animations in the Blender. I hope the teachers who are here and our Vinay sir, so in the future, so let us try to gain knowledge. After gaining of knowledge over here, let us focus on creating of 3D animations by using this Blender also. So since it is somewhat complicated, so let us try to learn it by simple steps, step by step. Okay, so this is the I'm going to start about the TwinCraft. So just go to Google Play Store. Just go to Google Play Store and just type TwinCraft, TweenCraft. You just type TwinCraft in Google Play Store. Automatically it opens like this. So this is the icon. So please kindly see the icon. This is the icon. So different items are also available. Different icons are also may come, but try to use this icon where a boy with a spets, black spets and hair with yellow and with this tongue keeping outside. So this is the app. So this is the TwinCraft app. You have to just click on the install. You have to click on the install. So actually this is about 72 MB. So it consumes about 72 MB of data of storage from your internal memory. Okay. So you have to just type TwinCraft. TwinCraft in Google Play Store. Automatically this icon will come. You have to click on install. So if you click on install, automatically it starts installing. So this is how you can see it starting installing over here. It takes some time. minimum 3 to 4 minutes, based depending on your network, depending upon your data, depending upon your the speed of internet, depending upon your mobile data. It takes 3 to 5 minutes of time for getting downloaded. So here, this is the second step of getting downloaded. I have shown here. So I have taken the screenshots for showing this video. The reason is that, see, it is not available on the PC or Windows or any other like Linux operating system. So this TwinCraft is available only on the mobile version. No desktop or laptop version. There is a Windows. It is not available. It is only available on the Android platform. Since at a time I cannot show and I cannot explain, that's the reason I have just taken the screenshots, step by step screenshots of all these things. So you can also see slowly, and you can also learn of how to create the animations. So don't think otherwise that I'm not showing a live demo over here, because when I tried showing this TwinCraft to my students, to my school students, automatically, actually, it is getting stuck. It is getting stuck. It is getting hanging over there. So that's the reason I have taken just the screenshots of the different steps. Okay. So after clicking of the installation, so it automatically it's going to get downloaded. So ensure that there is sufficient sufficient space. If it is not getting downloaded, you have to remove the unused apps from your mobile. So if sufficient data is available over in your mobile, automatically it gets downloaded. So some may complain that, so I am unable to download here, I am not getting this thing. So you may feel panic. Don't get panic, but you have to ensure that there is sufficient internal storage is there in your mobile. Then only it can get downloaded. Okay, so coming over here, this is the, after completing complete download, you get an option of open. After completing of the complete downloading, so you get an option like open. So you have to click on this open. So if you click on open, automatically it's open like this. So create, so actually when I tried here, I lost my internet connection. That's the reason it is showing like that. But for you, it don't shows like that. So it shows here home and challenges and here place. So this is adding, creating a story here, some notifications and profile. This is your profile. And just if you click on this create story. So this is the first step. This is the first page which appears when you open the downloaded TwinCraft app. So this is the first step. So you just click on this create story. So create story. So here, when you click on the create story, it will shows you like a quick tutorials. So for the first step, when you are creating the first video, first animated video, it will direct you to the quick tutorials. The quick tutorials will be coming, and it will show you like some follow some tips, and it also shows you let's start. So please click on the let's start. So when you click on the let's start, so this is actually frame which we get. This is the actual frame, and you can see on the topmost in the top corner, on the topmost thing, where you can see the tutorial progress. So tutorial progress is there, and you can hear back arrow is there, and you can get a tip, and also you can get a sound over here. And actually, this is the first frame, and tap here. It shows you highlighting like this, this arrow. Pointed towards the right side, it shows tap here. So you have to click on the tap here. So when we click on the tap here, we get these options. So we get different options. So you can add characters, you can add backgrounds, you can add music, you can add a text, any text. You can add import images, and you can also import zip files also. So the zip files which you have seen at the introductory part, like open educational resources. So the zip files are there. So you can also include the zip files over there. So these many things we can add in the frames, one by one, taking one after one frame. You can add the first characters and next background, and also the music, and also the add a text for this. Okay, so importing of images, your own images from your mobile, so that are available in your gallery or from the Google photos. Okay, and also you can also import the zip files also. Okay, so these are the things which we can add in this TwinCraft. And I can assure you that a person without technical knowledge also, anyone can create this videos, 2D animation videos using this ScreenCraft. This is such a very simple app, and this tutorial, I assure you that this tutorial will help you a lot in creating the 2D animations, and a person without technical knowledge also, they can create animated videos. Okay, so these are the things which are available. So let us take a tour of how can we insert the different characters, and what are the different characters available over here, what are the different backgrounds available over here, and what are the different musics. Not only the music which is preloaded musics, you can also include your own voice recording, and you can also add it in your add music also. So preloaded musics are there. Apart from preloaded musics, you can also include your own voice. You can also record your own voice, and you can also include in that. Okay. And next, coming over here, the text. So the text box is useful for conversations. When one of the character is speaking, you can add a text for that. So in the initial stages, I recommend the teachers to just go on giving voice for the characters. In the second stage, you try to give the text for that, the dialogue boxes. The dialogue boxes, if you go on giving the dialogue boxes, automatically the students will correlate. The correlates the both the speech and connecting to the text. Okay, like subtitles, where we are going to see the subtitles for YouTube, like that. For the conversations, whatever they are speaking, the student will correlate with the text. So that in the second stage, I tell you, I request you to use this add text option. Okay, so let us see what are the characters that are available in this ScreenCraft. So if you click on the first one, the character, so automatically different characters are available over here, like Tom, Nikki, Tick, Tack, Toe, Boy, Mental, G.2. So nearly 100 characters are there. 100 characters are available over this ScreenCraft. So just with one downloading of the app, so you are going to get a preloaded 100 characters, nearly different 100 characters are going to get. So if you want to select a particular character for making a video, so you have to download it. So already I have already downloaded these two. That's the reason they are highlighted like this. And coming over here, the tag or the mental or boy or toe, you can see here it is showing downloading option over here. I didn't download these characters. And coming over here, I want to use the tick character over here. So I clicked on that. So that's the reason it's showing 10% of download. So it has downloaded only 10%. The remaining 90% is to get downloaded to take this character into the frame, to fix into that video, to make the tick to talk. To talk, I have to download this and using this character in the video. And This attracts the students. Already I told you the animations attracted the students. And here the Tom, Nick and the Tick, these characters are very near to the students. And they compare themselves. They relate themselves. They think that when we make these small characters, the childish characters to speak, the children will automatically relate themselves. Not only the high school students, the primary school students also, they relate themselves. And they think that as if they are speaking in the video. So that's an advantage of this ScreenCraft. Okay, so other characters are also like Black Man, Deadpool, and a Doctor, a Red Man, a Old Man, Namo, our Narendra Modi, Namo, Raga, Kejriwal. So Kejriwal is also there. So I have again clicked on this Namo character. So it is getting downloaded. Only 30% of the characters got downloaded, and the remaining 62% of it has to get downloaded so that we can use that character for including in the frame. Sir, Sampath sir, I am going any speed or shall I go?
No, ma'am. No, sir. It's okay.
Okay. All right. Okay, ma'am. Okay, thank you.
Very nice, very honest.
Okay, madam. Thank you, madam. Okay, right. So here, you can also see the other characters like Auntie and Lau and IK and Rashid. And you can also see our Amit Shah character over here. So like this, I have taken the screenshots. When you click on character, so you can get all the 100 characters. So on that, whatever the particular character you want to choose, you can download it and you can use it. So this is coming to the selecting of the characters. And so here you can see here, this boss, former, mini, teacher is also there. So Sardarji is also there like that. So these are the things, these are the screenshots of the taking of the characters. And next, coming to the background. So we wanted to particular background. So we want, we when we create a video, we can select some different type of backgrounds, like a church. So here also, if you click on this church, it will get downloaded. Without downloading of this background, we cannot use it in the frame. You cannot use it in our video. So different, nearly 60 to 70 backgrounds are also there in this screencraft. So the new one is like church, beach, black, blue. So we can take just an empty, like a colorful background, like only black, like only blue or green. Like also you can take a classroom situation or a kitchen or a bedroom or a college or a cave interior or a cave like that. So you can see here. So this is also, the school is also there. Only white background is there. A bedroom background is there and kitchen. So in whether, so here in bedroom, a son speaking to his mother, and a kitchen also, a mother speaking to her child, like that in a hall, and like a disco. So based on the context, based on the lesson, so you can choose the appropriate background. You can choose the appropriate background from these already available backgrounds which are there in the screencraft. Okay, so this is how we can also select. So we can select the background. So here other backgrounds are also there at the bus stop. So some lessons, some conversations will be there, like at the bus stop or at the hospital, like an interview or like an office. Okay, so I have just taken the screenshots, and just when you get downloaded of this Tweencraft app, you can see see all the available backgrounds over here. That is the second one. So first one is selecting of the character. Second one is selecting of this background, and next selecting of the background music. So like you can see, when a story is going on, we can also see like BGM, background music will be there. So you can also use like background music for your story, for your lesson, for your conversation, for your description. So for your telling a grammar aspect or like a language item, language item. Okay, so you can use, or you can also import the recorded voice. What I told you over here, so it is here, the import. You can import your own voice also. You can also import your favorite music also. So here some preloaded musics are available, like curious, like funny, happiness, happy, knock, so moments, a sweet promise, a busy area, clock. So nearly some 30 to 40, I think. So like these background musics are also available. So next, coming to this text, what I told you, inserting of this text. So where we can use when the two characters are involved in a conversation, you can use the text for writing the text for that, the text for the conversation. Okay, so that the students can relate the speaking and also the text also. So in text also, you can get a different type of things, like this narration white box, like this transparent, and also this messenger blue. If one character is standing this side, so you can keep this pop up this dialogue box, on this side, on the top of that. And you can also use this if he is facing towards this left side. You can use this this blue one also. And also you can also use, so nearly six different dialogue box are available over here. And next one, see, you can see here. So what I have covered over here, these characters, the background, the music, and the text. Coming over import of image and also the GIF file. So before that, let me take one character. So I have selected the character. Already I have shown you, this is the first character. So I have taken this. So I have clicked on the character, and I have selected this one. So you can see here the first frame. Here you can see zero. This is the first frame. Okay. So here he appeared over here, and by using this, everyone is pretty aware of this free tool, this four arrows. So this is a free tool where you can move the character as you wish. So you can make him stand, you can make him sit, you can bend him, and you can move him towards left side or towards right side. And now he is pointing, so he is facing towards the left. You can make him facing towards the right side also. So that this hand is useful for moving this character freely, freely on this frame. So this is our frame. So you can move this character as our convenient, as per our usage. Okay. And when you click here, the character will appear. After appearing over here, this free tool is there. And above the character, you can see a box. So there appears a box like a tap here to record a dialogue. So this is the microphone icon. This is the microphone icon where you can just tap here and you can start recording the dialogue which has to be spoken by the character. So this is like what we are sending voice messages in WhatsApp or using just voice recorder. So this is like this is a microphone where you can just click on that and start telling the dialogue for this character. Okay. And so here I just clicked on that. So it's showing. So it got highlighted. It got highlighted and it is telling to speak. It is telling to speak. So when I click on that microphone, it automatically you can start recording the voice which has to be told by the character. Yes. So after completion of that, you have to remove your thumb from that microphone icon. Automatically your recorded voice is over here. It is here like that. So you can listen to that. You can just, so it is in the pause position. If you click here, you can play it and you can listen whether you have spoken in a right way or in a wrong way. So you can, if you want this dialogue as it is, you can keep it. If you are not satisfied, the way you speak, you can delete this also. You can delete it and again you can record. So that option is also available. So first you just click on this. If you tap on this record option, it tells you to speak. After speaking, you just remove your thumb from that. Automatically it's 10 seconds or 20 seconds or 30 second dialogue which was told by you, it will be there, it will be saved. So you can also listen to that, but when you are not satisfied with the dialogue, you can delete it. And here again, yes, so here and go to the next frame. So here you can see this is the first frame 01, this is the second frame, this is the one. And again you can go to the, when you click on the plus, automatically it again shows you. So whether you wanted to take another character, whether you wanted to change the background of this in the second frame, or whether you wanted to change the music for this or the text for this, it asks like that. So based on the availability, based on your the idea of creating the video, you have to take the character or the background, whatever you like. So here I clicked on the second character. So again, this character appeared over here. So you can see the free hand over here. Okay. So if it is facing towards left side, actually it faced towards the left side. I made it to turn towards the right side. So here both are there facing each other. Again, you can see here on the top, on the head portion. So microphone option is available over here. You can also, after speaking the dialogue of this boy in the frame one, that is a zero, we can select the dialogue for this character also. So you tap on this, you record it and you save it. That's it. So after selecting of these two characters, when they are speaking in some particular place, I wanted to change the background. So actually the background is yellow color. So I wanted to change the background. So just you can also change the background. Just go to the frame, just click on the plus and select the background. Automatically you can select the background. Set. This is how I have selected the background of the college. So now it appeared. You can see here, just first one in the second frame itself. So not only at one stretch itself, you can add the background itself. You can change the background. You can change the background. You can include 5 to 6 or 10 characters also. 10 characters also you can make here to stand or sit or whatever the thing. So if you take a classroom, you can make the character of a teacher and the student sitting on the desks. Okay. So this is how I have changed the background. So this is the next step of choosing the background. Okay. So you can make here, you can make these two characters to speak. Yes. So here I have taken the text box. So you can see here the appearing of the text box over here, the text box. So you can type here. So what this character is speaking. So what is the text related to that? You can just go on typing here. And if you wanted to keep it, it is well and good. So if you are not satisfied, again, I told you, we can delete it. Or you can also resize it. You can minimize it. You can maximize it. You can change the position. By using this rotate option, you can change this position to this. So if you wanted to take to the dialogue box towards the girl, you can take it towards the girl. If you wanted to take this dialogue box towards this boy, you can move it towards the boy. So like this, you can also include the text box, that is a dialogue box over here. So if I wanted to take the images, the images that are available in my mobile, so I have to click on import image. So like this it opens. Okay, so you can take it from a drive, or you can select the photos from your drive, or you can select the photos from your Google Photos, or you can select it from your gallery. Okay, so it comes like this. So I have selected one photo of our school where there is a program of distribution of dictionaries. I have selected that one just to show you how we can insert the image from our mobile. So here, this is the image. So again, it is showing. So if you want to continue this image, it can be continued. If you wanted to remove it, you just click on this remove. You can also rotate it. You can also minimize it. So here it is getting your resizing it. So you can resize the image. You can rotate it. You can delete. Or if you don't want, you wanted to take another photo, another image, you can delete that one. So next, coming over the character. For the character, we can take nearly nine different emotions. So we can make the character to speak in an angry mode, or in a normal mode, or in a crying position, or in a happy mode, or thought life. She can wear the spats. Or if you want the character to speak on through mobile, you can just click on this mobile. Automatically, it holds the mobile and it starts speaking. Okay. So like bruised or shocked. Not only selecting the character, but if you click on the character also, we can take this nine different type of moods, nine different type of moods based on the our story or our lesson or on our conversation, whatever you are taking. Okay, see here. So I have just clicked on this not only recording but also taking the different moods of this particular boy. You can see this nine. So angry, laugh, normal, cry, thoughtful, phone, bruised, and shocked. So here you can see, just I have taken as like a somewhat angry position in the second frame. So you can see here the change in the mood of the boy. So just a minute. So this is in the normal position. So the boy is in the normal position. The boy is in the normal position. The mood of the boy is normal. But I selected angry. Automatically, it got angry mode. Automatically, it got angry mode. You can also undo that. If you don't want, you can undo also that. So after taking all the images, after taking all the characters, the background, all these things, so you have created nearly 5 frames, 10 frames, 20 frames, whatever the thing you have created, and you got at the end. Now you have to just complete that. If you click on that complete, automatically it shows I didn't sign in. So when you at the beginning itself, if you sign in using your Gmail account or Facebook account, it never asks you. So, but at the end, if you are not signing in at the first instance, at the first beginning of this tutorial, if you sign in with your Gmail account, it's well and good. If you don't sign also, at the end, it asks you for completion of this video, it asks you your Google account or it's your Facebook account. So you have to click on Google or Facebook account, whatever the available there for you, the account. So it asks from your mobile, it asks you the account Gmail. I have just clicked on that Gmail account. Since I am using two Gmail accounts are available on my Android phone, it asks you which to choose an account for this twin craft. So after selecting of one account, it's goes for authenticating of that account. And next, after that, it shows you change your movie name. By default, it shows you My Movie 0 or My Movie 1 like that. So you can create this. You can change your movie name, like you are creating an animated video for My Family. You can select that like My Family, or like if you want to do for any storytelling, any story also, you can tell. You can just type here whatever the name of the movie you want. You can click on that. Okay, and if you change this by typing, you can just click on accept, and you have to go to the next. So here, next option is also available over here. And if you go to the next, it asks you for if you want to add any tags. So like as tags, nowadays we are seeing as tags. So for tagging of that video, the particular video, what the video which you have created, it asks you any tag. It is related to education, or it is related to politics, or whatever the thing. So you can add a tag also for that, and also you can select the language also for that. Nearly regional languages are also available for this TwinCraft. So if you select on this select language, it asks you whether you want to select the Hindi, English, Kannada, Tamil for completing of this one. Okay, after selecting of your language, so your final video is available over here, and it asks you, so whether you can also invite your friends from here, you can also invite your friends from over here, and also it asks you to share, so share with friends. So you can share this video in the social media platform. The link will be there for that. You can share on the WhatsApp or in the Telegram or on the Facebook or on the Instagram like that. Or else, better you just save this video to your internal storage. So your mobile, that is a phone storage. So better don't enable this share with friends. Better you just enable. So here this is disabled. So this is enabled. Save to phone is enabled over here. So better you store it on your phone. Okay. So you just click on that. Automatically it gets enabled. So you just click on post. So if you click on post, automatically it shows exporting. It takes nearly some 1 minute of time because all the frames are to be added. All the different animations are to be added over here. All the different backgrounds are to be added. All the different background musics are to be added. That's the reason it takes some time for creating, for exporting of this video. So it shows you. So here it is showing saving movie 31%. And the reason is that they are asking us for this Facebook account or Gmail account is that you are the owner for this. You are the owner for this video. That's the reason it shows you. So it is your copyright. It is your copyright. Whoever sees it, they can see your name on that. So here it shows after finishing of the video, when we are playing that video, it shows Ravi Kola TwinCraft. It will be appearing on this below side and also on the top side, depending on the duration of the video. Okay. And one particular thing which we can notice over here is that, so if you speak automatically, the voice will be taken. If you are speaking like that, so see, our Sampath sir has spoken for the character of this boy. The Sampath sir voice will not come here. The boy voice will come instead of Sampath sir voice. The childish voice will come over here. So the advantage of using this TwinCraft is that it will automatically take. So if he speaks, the Sampath sir speaks for the girl. So Sampath sir voice will not come. The girl voice will come. So it is an amazing thing to see that instead of our voice, so it gets adjusted. So it gets adjusted according to the character. Our voice will be getting adjusted to the character. So if Mamata madam is going to speak for this boy, Mamata madam voice will not come. The boy, voice will come over here. So if it takes some time for exporting. So here it is showing here. So you can also see our name from here below portion. It is going to the up portion like this. So it is getting exported. So nearly it is taking some time, 31% to 66%. Okay. So after last finishing of 100%, it shows finishing movie post processing. So finishing movie post processing will be there. It also takes some nearly 1 minute of duration. At last, your movie is ready to share with your friends. So this is how you can create. So if any doubts are over here, I can just address and I can show you one or two videos. So which are created by our teachers, primary school teachers, and also the students. Students also tried to create videos using this TwinCraft. Sampath sir, shall I show the video?
Is anybody, if yes, you have any doubt, please unmute your audio and speak. You ask anything.
Ravi sir.
Madam,
just now I made a video while you are explaining.
Madam.
But I am unable to export that. While I selected export, it's asking something, sir.
What is it asking, madam?
Yeah, it's asking. I did in another phone.
Okay.
It's asking choose a nickname. Checking is it your handle is available or not, like that.
So you give your nickname.
Yeah, I given.
Okay.
Yeah, but it's very easy, sir. I made two videos just now.
Okay. Thank you. Okay.
Thank you, sir. Then how to export it, sir? Through Google only, na? Through our mail account only?
No, no, madam. You have to save it to your internal storage, that is to your phone storage.
Internal storage.
Phone
Okay.
storage.
Then
I just my suggestion is that please try to create videos of below 5 minutes duration. Because if you
Yes.
see the concentration of the students, they cannot watch lengthy videos above 10 minutes like that. So we have to be very, very concise in creating the videos because it attracts the students' mind. So we can make our students to engage because nowadays everyone after just is downloading WhatsApp videos also, they are just seeing the starting thing. And if it is getting bored, so that's, they are not at all going to watch. So our intention is that. So whatever the aspect, whatever the grammar item or whatever the lesson or whatever the topic which we are dealing, so we have to make it very cut short. So instead of making a whole lesson, entire lesson in one video, make it into fragments. Better make it into fragments and just
Yes.
create, go on creating like that.
Yeah, next thing, sir, can we add any properties? For example, I like the girl should carry a cell phone like that.
Yes. Next frames you can go. I'll show you the video, madam. I'll show you the video. So how one of our teacher has taken different backgrounds and
Yeah.
he has created from our English language proficiency course, one of my mentee. So just I have given him some instructions. Based on the instructions he has created.
And
Okay.
no, if we want to select that the girl is speaking in phone,
Yes, you can select. You can select next frame.
yeah,
So in next frame.
we can select only, but we could not add some properties like phone, any articles like that, na?
No. Based
No.
on the moods, based on the nine types of moods which are
Yeah.
available over there, we can make that itself.
Okay, sir.
Okay,
Thank
madam.
you, sir.
Okay, madam. Sampath
Okay,
sir, shall we?
you play a video.
Oh, okay, sir. Okay. So here, this is a video of just 1 minute 59 seconds. Video created by a teacher, primary school teacher. So he has taken different backgrounds like bedroom, kitchen, and also the hall. And also you can see the moods, the mood of the boy and also his mother, how they are speaking. So this is one another video regarding parts of speech by a student. So in under the summer camp conducted by the CLICS from the Tata Institute of Social Sciences under the CLICS program. So we also made the students of high school to create videos using this TwinCraft app. So let us just watch for 1 minute about the parts of speech created by just a student of a class 10.
Good morning, madam.
How are you, ma'am? Ma'am, start the class. Okay, children. Children, today we are going to learn about parts of speech. In part of speech, first one is noun, second one is pronoun, third one is verb, fourth one is adverb, and fifth one is adjective, sixth one is preposition, seventh one is conjunction, eighth one is interjection. Noun means name, pronoun means he, she, it, we.
So this is how they started doing the different type of activities with this twin craft. So until and unless you explore, you cannot do. But I think you can go on taking all the options, and you can create innovative and creative animated videos. Just it takes minimum 5 to 10 minutes of time for creating these animations. You can also become a Rajamouli like that, where he is using animations in his movies. Okay. So Sampat sir, any other things to get added over here, or any?
Thank you, Ravi sir. It's very nice. Very nice, and we will try to explore.
Yes, yes, sure, madam. You have to explore.
Yeah.
Thank you, Ravi.
Sir, thank Hello. You, sir. Vinay, sir.
And I also thank you, and it's a good initiative. And I would have seen in the morning your flyer and other things, because it is a new topic for everyone, and we should have shared this one everywhere. So we missed that. But anyhow, you do one thing, Ravi, if possible, create a group, and so that you can work like a project, so that all the Elta Telangana will merge into one cluster.
Yes, yes, sir. We have to create it. So first of all, Hello? Creating them, sir. Later stage is that we have to create a group, and we have to make both, sir, both primary school and high school groups are to be formed. And we have to prepare the content for that. We have to make them to prepare the content for that.
Sir, Ravikumar, sir. Hello. Ravikumar, sir.
Sir.
Hello.
Sir, please. Yes, sir. It is audible. Hello? You come on. Sir, you are audible, sir. Please.
Oh, okay. Ravikumar, sir. ఇప్పుడు మనం వీడియో చేస్తాం కదా టోటల్ గా చేశాక మన సిస్టమ్ మన సెట్ హలో
మొబైల్ అనే సార్ సిస్టమ్ లో కాదు ఇది సార్ వినబడుతుంది మాట్లాడండి
ఓకే మొబైల్ లో చేసిన తర్వాత మనం దీన్ని పెన్ డ్రైవ్ లో వేసుకొని టీవీలో ఎలా ప్లే చేయొచ్చా సార్
సార్ అది MP4 ఫార్మాట్ సార్ MP4 ఫార్మాట్ వీడియో ఫార్మాట్ సో యూ కెన్ ప్లే యూ కెన్ డౌన్లోడ్ ఇట్ and you can from taking from your mobile you can connect to with a USB, you can connect to your any desktop, and you can copy it in your pen drive, and you can show it on the TV.
Okay thank you sir
thank you sir for joining us today, because you are our post graduation both we Rajya Lord Sampat and
okay thank you
I also request the Srinivasulu sir from Andhra Pradesh. Srinivasulu sir, please unmute yourself and reflect on our Ravikumar work. Srinivasulu sir, are you there?
Yes, hello.
Sir.
Hello, good evening.
Good evening, sir.
So, sir, can you say some other user friendly softwares or tools for video making, like with open educational resources or fast tools like that?
Sir, Kaden Live is the one. Kdenlive is the one which is there. That is an actually free software, sir. Kdenlive is there.
Okay.
And Blender is also there. But coming to Blender, it is a very complicated one. We cannot create. But just
user-friendly and simple.
Sir, user-friendly and simple. Kdenlive is there, sir. In Kdenlive, you can take videos, you can take images, you can take just pictures also. And you can add. You can all go on adding. We can add the voice also. Okay. But coming over animations, so to get animated videos, so less tools are there, sir. Less tools are there. So coming to here, some pencil 2D is there. So we have to master it. So what we thought is that, so why can't we introduce some tools, some apps which are very easy to get explored, also to create. That's the reason we started with this one, sir. So after getting of this, after getting well versed with this, we can go to others.
Okay. Many tools are there, but the people are using without knowing whether it is OER or FAS. So that's why some problems will be there, Copyright Act or something like that. So that's why if we next try to give some other like webinar, something like that.
Yes, sir. Another tool. So our intention is that we are also
Okay. Thank you. Sure. Thank you very much. Anyway, it's a nice topic, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Sir,
anyway, it's a nice topic, sir. Thank you very much.
Yeah, may I ask one thing, sir?
Yes, madam.
Yeah, can we add in this animation that walking style, running style, like motion of the characters?
No, madam. You can just go on adding the frames. Automatically, it takes. By default, it takes. We cannot decide the movement of the characters. We cannot decide.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Whatever the 9 modes are there, we can use them all.
Yes.
Thank you, sir. Wonderful session, sir. Very useful also.
Okay. Thank you, madam.
Any others? Any doubts regarding video making? You go on exploring, you can do many wonders with this app.
Hello, Sampath sir.
Good evening, Sampath sir. Sir, good evening, Sampath sir.
Madam.
Sir, thank you very much, sir. But if I have any doubts, can I please contact you, sir?
Yes, you can, ma'am. This is why we have introduced it here. We are together and readily available to clarify all the doubts.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Thank you. There was a signal problem and I lost how the emotions can be depicted into the animator. I missed a few points, sir. I have a small doubt there, but I will try, sir. If I get, I can make my. Thank you. Thanks.
Hello. Hello, Sampath sir.
Hello,
Sampath sir. Sampath sir. Sir. మీరు ఇవి యూట్యూబ్ లో కూడా అప్లోడ్ చేస్తే వేరే టైంలో కూడా చూసుకునే అవకాశం ఉంటుంది సార్ సార్ ఓకే థ్యాంక్ యూ ఓకే
థ్యాంక్ యూ వెరీ మచ్ మమతా మ్యామ్ పద్మావతి మ్యామ్ ఇస్ దేర్ హలో
హలో గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ సార్ వెరీ నైస్ అండ్ వండర్ఫుల్ సెషన్ ఆల్రెడీ వీ హావ్ కమ్ అక్రాస్ ఆల్ దీస్ వీడియోస్ విత్ ద మింటీస్ ఆఫ్ రవి సార్ Yeah, that's right. And very nice. And every month I'm trying to make a video and post it in our Google Classroom.
Yes. That is the assignment you have to do.
Yes. I have already written in the message box. And Vanaja madam already, I think she created one. So she is the quick learner in our sessions. Ravi sir, thank you, sir.
Madam, thank you, madam.
Fine,
sir.
Can you say anything?
No doubt, sir. It is very clear today. And I noted down all the steps one by one. I try to do it and I send it through the class, Google Class. And I thank Ravi sir very much for going very slow for, on my request.
Okay. Okay, madam.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, ma'am. Om Prakash sir. Please unmute and speak. Bhaiya. Bandi Raju.
Anita madam, where are you?
Go in Anita, where are you? Anyhow, congratulations Mr. Kumar sir.
Sir, thank you, sir. Sambas, sir, for giving an opportunity.
Sir, good evening.
Madam,
Anita,
madam. Madam, Anita, madam. Good evening, madam. Madam, good evening.
I joined late. You see, that I think they have given the time as 8 o'clock, Friday, July 10th at 8 p.m.
No, madam, 7 to 8.
7 to 8 p.m. I thought at 8 and joined late, sir. Sorry for joining late. But I will try, sir. Ravi, sir.
Madam, please try.
Your class. So, please, I think you will post the this thing now, recording in yes. Urban. I'll yes, go through it and do the things.
Anita, ma'am. Anita, ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am. Give it to your Kundana. She'll make definitely.
That, I missed this class, yeah. Madam. I missed this class.
Okay.
హలో గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ హౌ ఆర్ యూ
ఫైన్ అంకుల్ హౌ ఆర్ యూ
ఓకే ఫైన్ నాన్న
అంకుల్ వాట్ డిడ్ యు సే అంకుల్ టుడే
అబౌట్ క్వీన్ క్రాఫ్ట్ ఐ విల్ సెండ్ యూ ద పవర్ పాయింట్ You just follow the steps. I'll send a WhatsApp. WhatsApp. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you, Ravi.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Sambas.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you very much. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Okay. Thank you, ma'am.
Sampath sir. Sampath sir, are you there sir? Mamata ma'am. Hello?
No, I'm not audible, I think.
Yeah, please arrange one another